quite an accurate. So can you actually give us an accurate weather forecast for Wanaka this Easter weekend? Yeah, well, I'm going back to the week. I've got an accurate weather on TV on my news. Were you about to miss that as well? Actually, you did something else. I was a bit annoyed about that. Because after you and I was up with Brandon Lambert, of course, you had grandfather, right? So you got the job.
I don't know how it's going,
by the original and high performance original.